between 6 and 8 million adult South Africans can't read or write. This leads to social isolation and economic disadvantage. What are you doing to help people read and write? This is Frida Bonenstein from Burnside near Nelspruit in Mpumalanga. Frida was disturbed when she found out how many people in her community were illiterate. In a matter of months, she had established 6 adult literacy schools in the area.
I was at a prayer meeting and there was a young lady sitting next to me. I asked her, can I pray for you for something? And she said to me, yes, please, if I can only read and write. And she had those tears in her eyes. I just had this feeling, I have to do this.
Frida sets regular tests for her adult learners. Today, her students are getting back results from their first literacy exam. A whole new world has opened up for them. Frida is part of the Movement for Good. If you also want to make a difference, SMS GOOD to 32197. Heartlines for Good.